good evening, and welcome to Friday. It's Friday. It's late. Wifey's on her way home from Palm Springs, or she should be shortly. And I have been working on a printed prop for an airplane. I had an idea that I could design a propeller, a folding prop, and that I could get it printed on Shapeways. And I could, I could design a custom prop for whatever airplane and do that cheaper than, props that you can buy. Well, turns out, not so much. Now, I mean, I don't know what the benefit is, if it's really worth, the cost to have a custom propeller. It's not really more expensive than a regular prop, but it's not any cheaper. It's about the same price. So, I mean, I guess that's a pretty good deal to get a custom prop, the same price as a standard prop, but I was hoping they would be a little less. So, oh well. Yeah. And if you're not into airplanes, then none of that, you really don't even care. Here, let's look at the cats. How about this? There's Bit. He's over there, asleep on his scratch pad. And Spike is here grooming herself. I have to hold my foot on the footstool to keep it from rocking because she loves laying on this footstool, but it's a rocking, footstool to go along with the rocking chair that I'm sitting in. But when she starts grooming, it just starts going, and then she just like rolls herself right off. It's pretty funny. Anyways. More cats? How about that? Spike! Pay attention. No? Alright. Anyways. I don't know. Alrighty then. Well, have a good Friday. See you Saturday.